Now, here's a lady who gets a question about the long-running London play Boeing Boeing. And me being helpful, I give her a clue with the number of a plane with the same name, a Boeing 707.
Well, think of, 707.
James Bond.
Yes, but that's not the name of a plane, is it?
Fleming.
Fleming, no, that's not a plane, neither.
Where the hell...
What kind of a noise does Zebedee make?
Well, they make like a gong, 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 gong.
Yeah?
He's not a clock. Was that a clock you were doing?
I'll clock you one. I don't even know if that's low.
Oh, that's a good one, that.
It's a good one. The noise Zebedee... You know Zebedee, do you?
I suppose it's some kids' programme, is it?
That's right, yes. The Magic Roundabout.
Ah, yeah.
You remember Zebedee? Was he the one on Spring?
You've got me foxed there, though.
Yeah, he was, yeah. What does he do?
What do?
He used to bounce around on a spring.
Yeah.
Now, the sound he makes is a make of airplane.
And it's a make of airplane?
It's a 707.
707?
Yeah. And Bond was 007, by the way.
You are. Oh, yes.
What does Zebedee do?
A Boeing.
A Boeing is right.
Yeah, but what's it called?
It's a stage play. It's been going on for years, I think, in London.
Yes.
It's the name of an aircraft.
Yeah.
I've just told you that, Mary.
Eh?
What's it called?
What's it called? A stage play. Oh, how... Wait a minute. No.
You said it before.
What?
What Zebedee
does? The plane.
A Boeing.
Yes, and say it twice.
Bong, bong.
It wasn't bong, it was something else. It was not like a stretched out bong, wasn't it?
Bong.
Hang on a minute. It was a stretched out bong, Mary.
A stretched out bong?
Yeah.
What's a stretched out bong?
It's a stretched out bong.
Go on, what is it?
What is it?
Well, you've already... You already said it.
I said it today.
Yeah.
Well, it must be bong, bong.
That's Big Ben.
Right then. Who lost their sheep?
What?
Who lost the sheep? Who lost the sheep, Mary?
I let the bow peep.
Right, take the peep away.
Oh, bow.
Yes, so.
Bow, bong, bong, bong. Little bong, bow.
Hey, don't put in for mastermind, will you?
No. Just stick with the bow for a minute.
Yes.
Just stick with the bow for a minute, all right?
Think of bow.
So you've got bow as the first syllable.
Yeah, go on.
Right. Now, the second word syllable is, think of ding without the D.
Boing.
Yes,
bang.
Say it twice.
Boing, boing.
That's it, boing, boing.